Hello everybody, welcome to True Blue. Coming up on the show, we enter the world of our Skillz School Challenge. Evs took a little peek to see if the under-11s could do the crossbar challenge. We catch up with our 12s as they prepare for the plate semi-final. And we catch up with this week's action. Hoo-yah!
Skillz, words full of emotions, packed with thrills.
Skillz,
you know I got Skillz. Passion plus action pays the bills.
Skillz,
you know I got Skillz. Surviving under water by the strength of my gills. Born with it, perform with it, it's God's will. I just keep it real in the field.
Yeah, I got Skillz.
Yeah, the number acrobatic racketeer. In fact, we're back to pack the floor like it's an act of war. Jurassic, your ambassador, we let the acid pour. Your whack and need to practice more until your back is sore. Back and forth with percussive precision. Your package is inaccurate, we're crushing your feelings. When the debate peaks, hate leaks, causing division. Your awful attendance, I'm often offended if you cannot comprehend it. Your terror trash talk and it's finished. I'll damage your scavenge, your tactics and inhabit your spirit. I'm Malik Shabazz with the acmatic in the pack addict. Peeking through curtains erratic, waiting for static to happen. You and your sensei soft. I'm ancient African like patterns on the kente cloth. Caliente while these wimps invent they spot. But I'm the man in black, forget me not.
Yeah, I got Skillz.
You know I got Skillz. Words full of emotions, packed with thrills.
Skillz.
You know I got Skillz. Passion plus action pays the bills.
Skillz.
You know I got Skillz. Surviving underwater by the strength of my gills. Born with it, perform with it.
Ez here with the under-11s as they do the crossbar challenge. Let's get on, boys.
Hi, my name's Felix. My favourite position is Pam and my favourite team is Liverpool.
Hi, my name's Yestin. My favourite team is Swansea and I play midfield.
My name is Owen. My favourite position is right wing. My favourite team is Barcelona.
My name is Sam. I support. My favourite position is forward and I support Swansea.
Hi, my favourite. No. My name's Jamal and my favourite position is goalkeeper. My favourite football team is Liverpool.
Hi, I'm Alfie. My favourite position is reserve.
Hi, I'm Alfie. My favourite position is right mid and I support Cardiff.
Well done, Owen. Good crossbar. Unlucky the rest of you. See if anyone's gonna do it next week. Peace out.
I've never seen you before. You look very familiar.
Yeah, from TikTok. Yeah, we TikTok dance. It goes like that.
We're in the semi-finals now this weekend and I think we've played pretty good this season. I've been injured for most of the season with my foot, but yeah, I think the boys have played really well.
Pretty good because we've been, well, winning games, we've gone to semi-final a couple of minutes passing to each other.
I think it's going pretty well. I think the team playing amazingly. We won a few, but last season we weren't that good. I think we're playing a lot better this season.
The season's gone well and we got to semi-final of the plate, I think. And in the games we've lost as well, we've given them a good fight. And we've improved a lot since previous seasons. The games that we would get hammered in a few years ago, we've been giving them a good contest.
I got two. It's got to be Keenan or Isaac.
Damien or Isaac. Because they're always talking, they're passing, and like, they got good skills.
Well, can't say me, can I? Keenan.
Definitely not Keenan. Damien. Yeah, because he comes in, he comes with either a kit or something to train in and into here as well.
Me, definitely. Nah, it is me.
Oh, Damien, he always comes up in his kit ready and all that. Definitely.
Me.
Isaac.
Definitely me.
Yeah. It's the ball.
I've been decided to go on trial with Swansea City Academy for at least 8 weeks towards the end of the season. So it's a big achievement for me, but I have to thank the club as well for making me the player I am as well today.